Championship. So I know I haven't been around for quite a while, probably nearly 2 years since I last uploaded a video. Reason for my return at the minute is because YouTube emailed me to say that I was at 100 subscribers. I was like, cool, that's lovely. Welcome aboard. Yeah, I've not been here, so I feel kind of bad. I don't know if I deserve that 100 subscribers because I have not been here to provide you with entertainment. I mean, yeah, so I thought I'd come and say hi and thanks very much for whoever's been subscribing and watching my videos. And I had a look actually at some of my videos to see where the views were, and you seem to really like my demonstration videos, so that's given me a thought, so thank you for that. So yeah, probably wondering, well, my subscribers that have been here for quite a while will be wondering where I've been and what I've been up to. Well, still in the same flat, nothing's changed there. But I do have a boyfriend now, which has been going on for a year and just over 2 months. So yeah, so we've been having a great time. We've been to Arran on holiday, Troon, places in Scotland, just kind of dipping the toe in. We've gone away together and things like that. And we do have the amazing Portugal coming up in September, and that is for celebrating our 30th. So yeah, we've been going away and going to gigs. What gigs did we see? So we went to see Nickelback last May, and then we went to see Kevin Bridges in October. Yeah, I think it was October, and just like the odd gig here and there. Yeah, would you like our music and our movies? And yeah, it's one of those relationships I didn't see coming, because his name's Craig, and we've been actually friends for about a year, or well, just less than a year or so, friendship in a sort of group. And I don't know, it just one day we were out together just on our own, because we've been hanging out on our own for a little while before we got together, and it was just friends. And then, I don't know, I had a kind of epiphany. He basically said that he basically met somebody that he was going to be going on a date with, and I was like, oh, great. Oh wow, that's lovely. And I wasn't expecting myself to react that way, and I thought, oh, okay. And then he kind of obviously knew me kind of well, so you could see I had reacted in that way, I suppose. I'm not very good at hiding my reactions sometimes. And we kind of talked about it after a few drinks, and yeah, it came out that he had feelings for me, and he wasn't sure if I had feelings and all that, and I wasn't sure whether to mention it because we're friends. You know what it's like. You know what it's like. So yeah, and then the date that he was meant to go on was me. So yeah, so that ended up how we got together as a couple. And yeah, as I say, over a year, and we're doing really well. It was one of those slow building because we were friends, and we were kind of had to, just sort of see how it went, and it's here we are, and we're just having a nice time and just taking it day as it comes. And yeah, and he's basically, and there's a lot of, some of you might know that I do have a cat, and I sometimes feel that Craig has become her human, but no, it's quite nice. It's very even. Like, it's almost like we're kind of mum and dad tour together now, so it's kind of cute. So that's good. So the cat approves, which is important, of course. What else? What else have we been doing? So that's the big news. What else? What else? What else? Oh gosh. Yeah, still working away. Creativity wise, obviously I've not been doing videos, which I do apologise, but I will try to get that going again with the sort of motivation from you guys. I sometimes, like, I go into the works sometimes, and I sort of try and get inspiration for crafting and things like that. But I can show you what I bought today from the works. This is what I'm going to be working on. So random, because it's me, but I will show you what I'm going to be working on, right? Just wait there. So, in the past, I've been into the works and I've bought, colouring books and I've tried a. What's that word? Oh. I was going to say sewing. Sewing is the most basic word in the world, but there's a way. Yeah, sewing. Okay, sewing. So sewing kits. What else did I try? Jigsaws. It's just me passing phases, but this is my current phase. I'd literally just bought it today, saw it, and thought, "Oh, I never knew that even you could even do that." But anyway, got. Sorry if this is upside down or, yeah, if that isn't the right way. But it's basically a paperweight kit, and there's two. It's basically two large glass stones, two self-adhesive felt backings, eight sheets of paper with different designs, a bottle of glue, and 16-page book to help you through it. So, I know, very random purchase, but I thought that's kind of cool. Make your own paperweights. I mean, do people really? I mean, I've got paperweights. I've got paperweights in the kitchen, just as ornaments. I mean, yeah, why not? Other thing I bought. Done this before, but I just thought and thought saw it and thought, quite nice, therapeutic in the evenings. It's etch art. So basically, you get like it's all foil, and you get like a knife that comes with it, and you peel away all the foil, and it brings out like. The redesign basically. So you've got that's how it looks with the silver, and you peel it away and it comes out that goldy colour. So yeah, might do a wee video on them at some point. Oh gosh. There's so I mean, going away for a whole year or so and yeah, it's a lot. I'm trying to wrap it up because I don't want to bore you, do you know what I mean? I don't want to make it a like, half hour long video because I know that can get a bit tedious. But yeah, I just wanted to come and say hello, and I will try to make an effort to do videos again. I always kept meaning to come back, and whenever I came to do a video, I'd be like, oh, I don't know what to do, or oh, I don't have time, or oh, me and Craig are busy doing this, and just one of those things. And then here we are, over a year later, and yeah, so. And as you can see, this is not a scripted video. I wanted us to. Come from the heart and just be myself and basically talk to you as if I was in the room with you and be like, hi. And this whole video, this piece of thread's really annoying me. Yeah, I need to snip that off. Anyway, I hope you continue to keep following me. Because as I say, I will do what I can to upload videos. But yeah, thanks for watching and I'll absolutely. See you in the next video. Bye!